Before the winter break, Senator John Miller completed visiting schools in his district by delivering free books to Dutro, Kiln Creek, McIntosh, and Nelson Elementary Schools. Many of the brand new books came from caring supporters, whom Senator Miller encouraged to donate books instead of financial support to his campaign. During his visits, Senator Miller talked to the students about the importance of reading. He also encouraged them to work hard in school while sharing his positive views for all students to receive the best education possible across the Commonwealth. As time permitted, students asked questions and successfully convinced Senator Miller to read a book aloud. And when students at McIntosh Elementary found out that Senator Miller had celebrated his birthday the day before his visit to the Scotties, the students were eager to sing happy birthday to the senator. Thanks to Senator Miller's efforts in our community and the generosity of his many supporters, our schools received a wonderful gift this fall that will benefit the literary growth of our students.